There are a lot of people out there starting to write about the medical narrative. So we have a lot of people out there who are telling both doctor and patient stories. And I think it's really catching on. You see a lot of it in social media. There's some people out there. There's a guy named Jay Baruch who's out there too. He just came out with a book called, I think, What's Left Behind. I ordered it, haven't received it yet. But there's a lot of practicing docs now out there who are starting to tell the narratives of what's happening in the doctor-patient relationship. I think it's real important. As I've said kind of multiple times in the past in my blog, with healthcare reform going the way it is, and the way the public looks at physicians, I think we really do have to tell our stories because we need our patients to identify with us. We need them to be on our side because as time goes on, we're becoming more and more cost conscious and healthcare reform is getting more and more restrictive. And I think we're going to need each other's help to protect the interests of your common person.
Right. Now, it's a very unusual time in history where you get to see the personal